count the total number of balloons and pick that number from the number line. 6. You're right. Okay, now you can pop all of the balloons.